State investor Temasek Holdings will acquire StarHub's cybersecurity subsidiary, Decrypt, for $100 million in a boost that will boost the capabilities of its own firm, Ensign InfoSecurity.
Ensign will be issued preference shares and be fully entitled to the economic rights of Decrypt. StarHub will hold 60% of the economic interest in Decrypt through its shareholding and interest in Ensign. In a statement, StarHub's CEO, Peter Kaliaropoulos, said that the move allows the telco to tap on the combined expertise of both entities, which would give the company a competitive advantage in areas like 5G, as well as the Internet of Things.
The transaction will be completed by November this year.